But finding me proved no simple task. For having fallen afoul of Novigrad's underworld bosses, I'd disappeared. Yet Geralt soon discovered my whereabouts, a cell in the dungeon of the Temple Guard. With the help of our friends, Geralt managed to free me. Good thing, too, for indeed I knew what had happened to Ciri. Sadly, she was no longer in Novigrad. Pursued by bandits, then cornered by the Temple Guard, she had disappeared in a flash of light and a gust of heat. Where to? This I did not know. As Yennefer of Vengerberg told it, there had been a magic explosion in Skellige. Related to Ciri's reappearance, it had destroyed a vast swath of forest. Geralt set out for the Isles to join the sorcerers and seek further clues of Ciri's whereabouts. The druid Ermion, however, had no intention of letting Yennefer examine the woods, so Geralt and Yen sought out Jarl Kraken Krait, who helped break down the druid's resolve.
Such thing as bad.
Seen the plan?
Strange long. We're building. The bottom's almost flat.
Greetings. I'm Geralt.
The Witcher known as the White Wolf, I know. They tell stories about you every day around here. Looking for an open seat at the table?
I'll be fine. Just wanted to talk. What smells so delicious? Gotta say, I like the place.
I should hope so. Found it a rune when he came here from Unvik. Gulls shitting into the tankards through the gaps in the thatch. I bought the hut, rolled up my sleeves, and made a proper ale.
You call it the new port?
Continuity. Owned the old port on Unvik. Few of my former customers come here evenings to reminisce about the old times.
Heard Hjalmar came here to gather men for his expedition.
Aye, he did. Such spirit. Stormed in, swept the bowls off the table, jumped atop of it and cried, I'm sailing off to seek glory. Who's with me? Who wants to cut off that bloody giant's head?
Guess that was enough to recruit a longboat full of men.
Ah, they carried him out on their shoulders, yelling all the while, we'll win back the forge, string that giant up by his gizzards. Should have seen it, Witcher. Brought tears to my eyes.
Hjalmar seems popular around here.
He is cracksome.
Clever lad. Put together a fine crew. Hardy drinkers and warriors both. Why, the times I've had to piece together tables and benches after hosting them. The Unvik lads he took on. No spring minnows either. In fact, was a clan Tordarach man gave Hjalmar the idea for the expedition. The shipwright, what's his name?
Viggy?
That's him. Hoped to earn a new byname, the Fearless. Till now they'd call him the Loon.
They wanted to take back a forge? What's that about?
Never heard the Unvikers forge the best armor in these isles. Their swordsmiths are nothing to sneeze at either.
Because we made our blades like the dwarves forged us the hills.
Soft layered core fitted with a hard steel coating.
How do you know? That's a clan Tordarach secret.
Got some friends who are dwarves.
Mayhaps you do. But the ore from the mines of Unvik, why, not even... Well, no one's got it. That's that.
Hjalmar must have had a plan. Tell me about it.
Plans? Ha! They didn't even know where to look for this giant. As I recall, Viggy wanted to cross a frozen lake and scale the mountains.
They say the giant came from there? Awoken by the frost that gripped the land around the tower?
To the harsh winter? Suited that man-eater perfectly? It can only get worse. Even the gods... Well...
Mm-hmm.
Another one don't believe Ragnarok is nigh. You'll see. All of yous.
So long.
Glad to be of service. If you need to know more about Undvik or the giant, ask Axel, or that one over there, or Antar.
Would you like to buy something from my stash?
Maybe. Let me see what you got. So long.
Come closer, stranger.
Greetings. Looking to buy?
Show me your wares. So long.
Something from the continent. I'll go on a read. Show me what you got from the Isles instead.
Everything fresh as a day.
Greetings.
Looking to buy?
Show me your wares. So long.
Closer, stranger.
Swords on his back. Just what will they think of next? Still, they snuck a show. Came back with nary a scratch.
Where are you going?
Yours at each other's throats.
Most humbly beg your pardon, but I'm in quite a predicament, see. I'm a wandering juggler from Occupy Temeria and...
Temeria? You sure? Not Novigrad?
What? Why Novigrad? No, I come from Maribor and...
You're not cut out for this line of work. Memory's too short. See, we've met... But you were a respected Novigrad merchant who wanted desperately to get home.
Oh, but I assure you, All right, you got me. I know this all looks bad, but I swear I'll pay you back, mate. All of it, with interest. Just, please, don't take me to the Jarl.
Definitely won't get my coin back if I turn you in. But try to cheat me again, and I'll find you. I'll find you and I'll...
Yeah, I ain't lying. Besides, you can go to the Jarl any time you want.
Then I expect to see you later.